What a beautiful day to poke the monster!
Nice work, students. As you know, we've been having some trouble with the security network in this area. We need boots on the ground to investigate. That means you, team. Onward! Yes, the Emerald Forest is filled with the ruins of ancient kingdoms. Keep an eye out for artifacts. Dr. Ublik is always looking to expand Beacon's collection.
Kitty Glover's coming up!
Control center for this region is inside that cave. Go have a look, and maybe we can discover what the problem is. Some sort of foreign object. I feel like I've seen that symbol before. Never mind that. Defend the control center while I undo the damage. Make sure your weapons are loaded and your mustache waxed in stone. This will get hairy. We're a quarter of the way there. Keep up the good work. Halfway point, team. Just a little longer. We're almost finished. The security network in this region is ship-shaped once again. I'll get some of our staff to see if they can find anything about that mysterious symbol. Excellent work. Another area, another security network in need of repairs. Keep an eye out for any clues about who did this. We're all counting on you. These are more dangerous than the Grim you fought before. When it sees you, it will spin before it charges. While it's spinning, dodge out of the way. It will be disoriented after it passes. That's when you strike. I know it's a stretch, but maybe you operate that mechanism to a thin bridge. Ah, it worked! And seems to attract some grim. Happy hunting!
Why don't you?
Just as I thought, more sabotage from our friend with the symbol. But those cages, was someone trying to capture Grim? I don't like the looks of this. For now, let's just focus on the objective. Defend that control center while I undo the damage. Get ready! The way there. Keep up the good work. team.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Hold on just a little longer. We're almost finished. The symbol we can see belongs to Merlo Industries. It's an old research and development corporation, far before your time. The company was crippled by the collapse of Mountain Glen, where they lost their primary facility and key staff members. They never recovered from the incident and eventually shut down. Which begs the question, why is their technology suddenly popping up in the Emerald Forest? I've never been one for riddles and history. More of a man of action, if I do say so myself. But I think I know someone who can help. Onward to victory!
Inform me that you found some old Merlo Industries technology interfering with our security network. Or it might be everything! Either way, I believe it should be worth investigating the Merlo Industries building in Mountain Glen. If my old maps are still accurate, it should be located somewhere near the center. Just do your best not to end up like a million men and women.
I didn't think we'd be coming back here so soon.
Issue. It appears the bridge is blocked. According to my map, you should be able to take a detour through the city's old waterway system.
Well, what are we waiting for? Get it? Okay?
Activate the switch to open the lock. I hope it still works.
Bring him on.
Thank you.
this place used to be once.
I can't believe how well it withstood the years. A shame still. Dr. Malo would have never let something like this hinder the progress of his work. I don't imagine what we'll find. Watch out, team! The treasure hunt will have to wait until you kill those grips! Ah, thank goodness. I'm afraid you're now in Mountain Glen's subterranean levels. This area has become even more dangerous since our last visit. So be careful!
Don't suppose they put up an exit sign, huh?
Thank you.
power back on, so we can open them up. Oh dear. That is a bomb. And a very large bomb at that. Who would booby trap this place? Me and okay, so split hand with this device. Or the cottage attached to it will split trigger an explosion. Time is of the essence. Remember, remain calm. Right. Forget that. Just hurry. Everyone was able to keep their cool and not explode. That would have made for an uncomfortable experience. Except that fact. And where in the world did the mutated grim come from?
Moment with me under the tree?
both of my fists in his face.
This is indeed concerning. Those mutated Grim you fought in Mountain Glen were no fluke. Now we know there are more of them. Follow those train tracks uphill and maybe we can find out where they're coming from.
Trip and forever fall. Eh? Am I right?
That was an incredible display of fighting mastery. We must get to the source of where these mutated monstrosities are coming from, and more importantly, who's behind it. I sense we're getting close. If we can manage to get to the end of the rail line, we just might find the answers. Sign of those train tracks anywhere. They must be hidden behind one of those doors. See if you can find a way to get them open.
Why do people start it?
Thank you.
contract's got it. Trophy collection was a bit weird, but this takes things to a whole new level.
This temple looks like it's being used as a temporary storage facility for Grimm, of all things. This is quite the discovery. You made it to the ship. I may need you to get a closer look to see what kind of cargo they're carrying. But be careful not to be spotted. Who knows what kind of security they have?
All aboard! No tickets necessary.
Team! Where are you? Report in! Students! Please!
Oh dear. Ospin's not going to be happy about this.
Until this has turned into quite the field trip. Paging Dr. Ubleck. Repeat, paging Dr. Ubleck. Is this thing on? Let's head over to that tower thingy. Maybe we'll get better reception. I guess this island isn't such a target after all. At least I'll get a suntan while I destroy these guys. Didn't even break a sweat. Reception. Let's push the button up there.
Whatever you did, just keep doing that. Radio seems to be giving me some feedback, so I'm not sure how much barrel crates somewhere else on that island. Must make sure at all costs that you keep making it. Understood?
All I do is keep doing that. So that means we need to disable more radio jammers? shut that thing down so we can use the radio.
Team! It's working! The signal seems better, but for some reason, I'm not sure if you can still hear me. Just a little more and I can pinpoint your exact location on the island. And if you can't do that, you'll move the ring. Nevertheless, keep it up!
Over there. Let's unjam this jammer.
But the reception is always so bad all the way out here. You're enjoying your stay on the island. You're the first visitors I've had in... Well, you are the first.
Sorry, but I think you've got the wrong number.
Allow me to introduce myself. My name's Dr. Malone. You don't know me, but I most certainly know who you are. Nevertheless, I'm thrilled you're here. You might be exactly what I need for a very important experiment.
An experiment? Are you trying to bore us to death?
For such terrific students as yourselves, oh, this should be an easy test, right?
So, we meet again, Dr. Merlot.
Ospin. Or shall I call you Oz? Like old times, chum.
Mountain Glen disaster, a tragedy you played no small part in.
'Twas a mere speed bump on the superhighway of scientific progress. You couldn't possibly imagine the ramifications of my latest research.
The world was a much safer place without you.
Calling me the reckless one, sending your students out on an excursion like this.
They're more than a match for your mindless robots. What you're doing here is wrong.
Ow!
Trying to make the world a better place is wrong? Say what you will about me. It won't change the fact that you're powerless to stop me.
You'll botch this somehow. You always do.
Well, let's agree to disagree. I tell you, Oz, it has been truly a pleasure catching up. But unfortunately, it's time for me to run. Farewell, old chum.
Team, we've been attempting to locate Merlot's island, but have yet to obtain its coordinates. I need you to continue exploring and contact me when you find any evidence of his whereabouts.
I could say something funny about this place, but it's just so gross and sad here.
Students, have you found something?
If by something you mean an industrial-sized drilling operation, then yeah, we totally found something.
I suspect Merlot is on this island for a reason. He's harvesting this substance. Whatever he's using it for, I can't let it go. Dr. Merlot.
I can hear everything you're saying, you know.
I'd prefer not to get burned. Follow me.
It's amazing that you survived the disaster in Mount Glen, Merlot. Is it sheer luck or part of your master plan?
Would you believe me if I told you it wasn't my fault?
I believe that you wouldn't take accountability for your actions.
Admittedly, Mount Glen is a bit of a sore spot for me. Decades of hard work, countless research projects, not to mention all of the specimens I collected over the years, all lost without a trace.
Let me get this straight. You're upset that you lost your research?
The work done was critical to the advancement of artificial intelligence and genetics. Without it, Remnant would still be in the Dark Ages.
You've missed the point. An entire city was laid to waste. Countless lives were lost. My only question is how much of the damage the person has
been. Well, how else was I supposed to conduct my research? Our supply of test subjects was running thin.
And when the Grim came back, the city's population was driven underground.
Thank you. believe things happen for a reason, Oz? I mean, your little prodigy's practically washed ashore here on my island.
I'm not sure what you're getting at.
Maybe they can be of some use to me after all. How serendipitous. Greetings, and welcome to Merlot Industries, where we're building a better tomorrow, today.
Wow, Merlot keeps this place sparkling. I guess his robots are good for something.
Team, in order for me to help you, I'll need to know the layout of the lab. Keep your eyes peeled for any maps, schematics, or better yet, any access points that would allow us to tap into Merlot's network.
Nailed it!
Making yourselves at home, I see. I want my guests to feel welcome. Our security team rarely feels the same way.
Stay back! That's one piping hot fight. Sometimes you gotta let off a little steam.
Here at Merlot Industries, we take pride in innovation. Together, with your help and a little of your special spark, we will build a better tomorrow.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Nailed it!
That's how it's done. An elevator. This has been all too convenient so far.
Here before you are the stage 2 processing tanks.
Those tanks must be filled with catnip for Grimm.
If you didn't break all my things. But alas, my android will rebuild it in no time. This way, please.
Okay, we'll do what you say. But that doesn't mean we trust you. An elevator? This has been all too convenient so far.
Here we have the engineering, the so-called brains of the operation. If you're not counting my own intellect. Oh, don't be timid. There aren't any traps here. Yet.
Good find, team. Do you see any terminals that you can access?
We'll keep our eyes peeled.
That's how it's done.
Wait, did you just... Oh, no. How could I be so stupid?
And uploading.
You did it. Now, can you fox the signal over to me with your squirrel?
Prepare to meet your doom, students! Crush them!
Already.
leave a mark.
It's complete. I see. Yes, I have everything I need. Team, I want you to head to the lower levels, to the manufacturer.
I'll wait.
Good news, team. The coordinates of Merlot's secret lab were contained within the data retrieved from the terminal. An airship has been deployed to your rendezvous in short.
One question. Can I fly the airship when we're done? I think I read it.
You should be entering a power facility. Destroy everything you see that may be vital to Merlot's operation.
You're not authorized to be in here!
This stuff looks important. Let's break it.
You did it! That will deliver a shock to Merlot's system.
Fine, then. That's how you want to play.
An elevator? This has been all too convenient so far. Yikes! The floor is alive! Quick, escape through the vent!
According to my map of the lab, this room contains more processing equipment for the serum. You can take it out. All of it.
Destroy everything? You won't have to ask me twice.
Stop her! Synthesized the perfect combination. It's still in a test phase, but so far the data is looking very impressive.
Fantastic work. I must admit, you really handled this well. The team back at Beacon is cheering for you.
My only regret is not bringing Zwei along. He would have had a blast today.
Welcome to the testing ground, students. Why don't you go ahead and get acquainted with my test subjects? They could use the exercise. Go according to plan? Let's make this more interesting. A little more effort, maybe? This was my most potent batch of serum. beginning to think I've made a huge mistake. Students, you could learn a lot from this enhanced specimen. They won't teach you anything about this vacuum. Nature could make a beast this deadly, so I need. Your easy friend. Is that the best you got? No doubt he'll savor your taste, as I savor my victory. Those powerful pincers are going to punish you pitiful pupils! In a rain of the sky. That stinger down and don't let up. Watch them!
It's all over, Merlot. You've got nothing left.
There is something I can do. Let's hit this with a bang.
Team, Merlot is going to blow up the whole lab. You've got to escape.
Well, this was fun, but it's time to go. To the escape hatch.
You've done it. The airship should arrive any moment. I'll see you as soon as you land safely back at Beacon.